welcome to the Daily Devotion. I'm Kathy Morris, pastor of the Dixon United Methodist Church. Today is Kids Day. Our Sunday school lesson for this week is about Jesus meeting his disciples on a beach and preparing some fish for them to eat. He was barbecuing some fish. This is such an amazing thought. Just imagine that Jesus were at your house cooking some food for you. I think one of the things that we learn from this story is that Jesus does indeed continue to take care of us, even though he was not going to be around in his physical body any longer. He would be returning to heaven, but he would still be caring for the disciples. And so this breakfast on the beach, as it's sometimes called, is the way of Jesus saying, I'm caring for you. But Jesus was also doing this so that the disciples would take care of other people. We, as followers of Jesus, are meant to feed and take care of others. Let's join together in praying. And we're going to pray that we will be those through whom Jesus works to take care of others. We start out by praying for our families, and we pray that Jesus will help us to look after our families, to help our moms and dads, to be good brothers and sisters, to show love to grandparents, aunts and uncles and cousins, and to be good friends. Those are ways in which we are being Jesus' servants in other people's lives. We also pray that we will be good helpers for the community helpers, for our teachers, for doctors and nurses, for police officers and firefighters. We pray for the leaders of our community, of our state, of our nation, and leaders around the world. They have an important job to do, and so we pray that their needs will be met so that they can serve other people well. We pray for all those who are sick, those who are sad, those who are lonely. We ask that God will work through us to take care of them and to show God's love. And we pray for ourselves. We pray that we will be aware of Jesus' love for us, that we'll remember that, especially in times when we're feeling sad or upset. Now let's join together in praying the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen.